Hello, hello. This is Notary Life with Kimmi. Well, hey guys, today we are talking about don't fake it till you make it. Normally we say the reverse, right? Fake it till you make it. You got this. But today I don't want you to do that. I'm going to tell you why. So a lot of times I find that people are putting services on their Google My Business page or in the loan signing space. They're saying that they can do packages that they've never seen before. They don't know anything about. They haven't even had any training. And then they're saying, I can do that. I can take that job. You might could. You might get away with it. And it might be okay. But on the norm, do not add services to your Google My Business page, especially that you don't know how to perform. Example, you know, I talk a lot about doing I-9, fingerprinting, apostille, and all of that. I have a video on each one of those services that you can add to your page. But do not add those to your page until you actually know what you are doing. So you cannot I can do a fingerprinting and you've never done it before, ever. And then you're going to call me or call another notary and say, how do I do that? That's not good business, people. Don't. Get a little training on each of the services that you intend to add to your page. Now, you may not be an expert at it because sometimes you only learn certain things once you actually get out there and start doing it, right? And that's okay. But on the norm, you don't want to say, I can do an I-9 if you've never completed one before. Because you could mess up someone's employment. It could affect their money, their future, everything. You could even get that company in trouble because the company's relying on you as a notary to have completed that form correctly. And then the IRS or the government is coming behind the company checking the work of us. So you don't want to willy-nilly that. The same thing with the fingerprinting services, apostille, people's documents going out the country if it's not done correctly. It won't even get past your state level, your Secretary of State. So do not willy-nilly these services. If you do not know how to do it, get a little proper training on it. Self-teach yourself. What does that look like when I say self-teach yourself? So say, for example, you want to learn apostille. Let's just take that one. You would sit down, do a little research on what is an apostille. Watch my videos because I got two out there now. I'm working on a third one. But watch those videos. And then you want to make a list. Okay, so I'm going to do apostille services. Now, what do I need to know about the apostille? What's the process for my state? What's the process to get it here? What's the process to get it there? So let's say, for example, you want to complete I-9s and you've never done that before, but you want to add it to your services and you want to self-teach yourself. You're going to find out what is an I-9, what documentation do I need, what does the employee need, and where can I find information? So you can Google this, you can Google I-9, you can watch my video that I have about completing I-9s, and make yourself just a list, like a basic plan of what you need to know about it to get it done. You wouldn't just want to go ahead, like I said earlier, and put I-9 on your site and you've never done one before. I'm going to give you one more example of something that could go wrong out there. So you put fingerprinting on your Google My Business page. I'm going to start doing fingerprinting. Well, that's good. However, do you know how to fill out the card correctly? Do you know what color ink is required on the card? So we need to know all these different things before we can just start adding something to our service. Do we actually know how to roll the finger to teach the person how to roll the finger, the client? And what's going to happen with the card when we're finished? If we don't have certain details about how to process something, you should not be processing it, okay? Some things, as I stated earlier, will just come as you are out there in the field doing it. But on the norm, do not add things to your page that you do not know how to do. You must know how to do it first. So in this case, guys, we are not faking it till we make it, okay? Well, this is Notary Life with Kimmi. It's been my pleasure, okay? Bye.